Hey guys, welcome to BJ Podcast, where we get to know the artists, influencers, celebrities. We get to know their personalities. Ukuthi baphila yiphi impilo besides the content esiyibonayo on social platforms and the digital platforms. So vandag bafethu, we got your favorite content creator, comedy. What do you call yourself, Jaya?
Stand-up comedian.
Serious?
Yeah.
You don't call yourself a content creator? Why?
I think everything that I do. Oh, but I'm gonna
get into the color. Yeah. Cause we're gonna go there. It's fine.
Okay, first of all, stand-up comedian Leagen Wayans, the new age himself. So much as like 1 hour. I think it's because I stem from comedy first, and then everything branches off.
Kalo comedy.
No, I'm saying it's like the root of everything that I do stems from a comedy. So the source of everything is comedy. So I'm a stand-up comedian first,
and then the rest follows. What worked for you?
All of them.
content creation, obviously you doing content. Abantu bakwazi ngani?
Yeah, it's katas phila kuso
manje. Abantu bayabaya bakwazi ngani?
Okay, ngiyaxolisa. I'm a stand-up comedian / content creator.
Oh, stand-up comedian / content creator. Why not the content creation you valela ngaphandle?
No, ngivaleli, they coexist. They coexist. It's like mabathi celebrity TV what personality. Ngiyabona kanjalo, but angivaleli ngaphandle per se, but I don't think that's where my identity lies. Yeah, ipheleli da.
Marikethile yo.
Yeah. It's the times we live in. Everyone has to be wonke umuntu manje ushaya content creation. Wonke
umuntu. But it doesn't work for everyone. Do you think it does work for everyone?
Ah, who am I to judge? I'm not a single audience. But I mean, I sing your audience. So whatever my audience likes,
So when among you in a Velugu industry, you've been like interested in comedy, or you started with doing like comedy?
I've been interested in comedy. I think in Guinness simultaneously. Like draw. Stand-up comedy and content creation is in Guinness draw.
How did you start it? Tell me from the beginning, man.
2019, varsity days. Mm-hmm. In stand-up, ngaqala talent show yaseSigele, NW.
Yeah.
And then being a comedian at the time, there was this lady called Sisletiwe. She was like, "Hey, invite to us now. To share comedy, and you're funny." And then from there, I was like, "Okay, now let me check a few things about stand up." Mm. I wrote nyana a few nyana 5 minutes, and then I did that. I was like, "Cool." And then 2019 was also the year poster TikToks. TikToks, but I was using sounds back then. It was not my voice at the time. It was sounds. Okay. But Velik Dala, Velik TikTok.
Oh, what Dala, Velik?
Yeah, Velik Dala sounds, Velik. I don't think there were many people.
Back in the days, TikTok, there were no creators, like original content creators.
Yeah.
And also, the only thing, by that time, TikTok was made actually for music.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
That's why it also worked for amapiano, because of whatever that they started.
Yeah.
It doesn't work. Guamanyama country, if you can notice, they don't do trends like South African does. Like amapiano trends, every week we need something new.
So it
doesn't work in that way. So also it started with comedy. When we started the original content creation, Kumbula, back in the days, you know, everyone using your sound before music.
Sounds. So I started with sounds. I think I was still gospelish, yeah, because I was still a church boy. Yeah, bo. That's bizarre.
Why you get church?
So I started with that, and then it blew up. I think I posted babes or two. I posted and I slept one day. Mangavuga.
Yeah.
I was training, dog. I was in my threads.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm some cool days. There was a sound. Yeah, I mimicked that. And then I trended, dog.
That's when you started.
And then the first time on stage outside of school, it was December that year.
Yeah.
December that year, we do summer. So it stems from comedy zonke. So it's simultaneously.
That's when Vele content creation we serious. So was it because of the recognition that you got with Vele, you know what, guy power to continue doing it?
You know the thing about life, ne? You'll know maso toli purpose yako. like I'm well within what I'm supposed to do.
Yeah.
Usually mang sakula, I was a smart boy. Mm. I was very smart, especially primary, high school, ngaqala nga, I was still smart, but yabona umuntu ongana purpose, like you're doing everything.
Yeah.
I've been playing drums at church, uyacula, so I jive school, so vula amasekele ngenkathi ekhothane. You're doing everything.
You used to dance as well.
Karate. I didn't tell people that. I think banotisa manje malo ngidlala ngale ngala ma sounds kamalume. Ukuthi leya kwazi ukujive kamampela. And then I'm always there karate. I did almost everything because at the time I didn't understand ukuthi bra, you're more than just a kid. You're not normal. Yeah. You are an entertainer. Yeah. And imagine so cool back then. Melu be a career straight, baba. Melu be a lawyer, doctor, or what. I showed in 2000 I was Tina Batinati. Well, doctor, lawyer. Something as serious as teacher.
Yeah.
You know, because almost everybody gets to teacher.
Yeah.
Yeah, but we say goodbye him. I'm the first content creator. Tinsi Jekas. Sorry. Got along, but I think she has.
I got along like you're your first content creator. Yeah, you.
Katlehong.
Like, yeah, akona, we can say akona, maybe they're trying or. But yeah. You're the first, like.
Like, when you think comedian in Katlehong, it's me.
Seras.
I'm telling you.
Like, there's no, like, comedian in history, Kenan, Bash, Utea. This is what we had this no, comedian. Seras.
Even comedians who are big, when they have gigs in Katlehong, they call me, Utea, do you know a place like this?
Big gigs.
Big. But my booze that you know a place like this. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Bank bookie lapaya in Ganjala Wanja.
That's dope.
Yeah, yeah. Thank God. Yeah, sorry.
That's right. Guys, we have one of the successful content creators from Katlehong. One of. And the only for so, some for Uga Manjis Nasho. Maybe a corner.
Bias.
Yes. So man, tell us, man. Since you told us about the thing, the church when you went to church, because we didn't know that. And remember, here as we as BJ podcast, we focus on the public figure personalities. What about Pila Pimpilo? Besides the content creation, what Lomonto Mbona? Uligen Loni Mbona go social media. Pila Pimpilo ngapandle wale. Social media, labor was in iron. Take us back from Kulawa Konjaya.
Kulawa, I'm raised by women mostly.
Mm-hmm.
Not mostly, I'm raised by women.
Yeah.
And then I don't think I remember much like Ngumkulam, but he was there because he passed on 2013.
Yeah.
But I'm saying I'm raised by women because he was not a church goer per se in my remembrance. So being here soon twin over scoko yas with an sali.
Yeah.
Get come to sala song killer season twin.
Yeah.
Season 20. And then when I get to church, no Sunday school. I think it's a normal story for church goers. Good like you Sunday school.
Yeah.
Father Abraham met many sons, Nakula. Yeah. And then only to find out Guti Jobang interested drum. Yankilam Bell drum.
Like isn't
drums, full set.
Yeah, full set drum. Yeah.
Bezel drum. I'm like, oh, okay. And then I started being interested in drum, little drum. I sang as well. And I said primary in Akula. Dr. Luguti, I did a lot of things. But obviously, you can't play drums. So I had to choose one. It's either you're playing soccer or you're a music guy.
Yeah.
And then I chose music. But mostly my discipline was from church, nan. And then until I think I stopped going to church, I didn't stop entirely, but playing drums and being a participant in church, I think it was around the age of 22, 23, somewhere there.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, 2 years back.
And then before Zofia content creation, like, and then you've never worked before.
I did. I worked.
Are you still working even now?
No. I don't work anymore. I worked for 2 months. I worked for 2 months. So what happened was when I finished my degree, I had to go there to.
When they in school, what did you do?
I did BA in communications with psychology.
Okay.
And then that's what I studied, and then I finished Spani. Ngasthola. But ngisthole after a while, yabo. last second, I think serious content creation, which is like, I think it was mostly last year. Like, I'm stressed. Like, now even the numbers are going up in terms
of... Yeah, I remember there's a video where I shot with TikTok, guys, now I've decided, I think it was early this year, January. Yeah, this year, January. Uti, you were she span, like, you're
No, I didn't, focused. I didn't quit this. I think it was last year. Maybe when you won it, it was last year. I made the video last year because I worked for, like, September, November.
Yeah.
And then Ngayega. And then when I decided to I can't balance between content creation and work. And melube real na guti na kona espanini like you're an intern, a whole lot cool. And content creation say actually niggas are my coins. So ngapa maso balance the two, which as in I'm traveling let's say in Nihola Tipa, Espanin.
Yeah.
50 rand ya kone, it's all on transport. It's all on transport and also melu janet melu buying bash yabona manga buni unemidi melu yo check nan so it didn't balance and ngapha I'm not passionate about what I'm doing there yabo I'm not taking it for granted to ukuthi I studied what I studied because young spanela nga EPR yabo so I just decided ukuthi azin let me just apply the knowledge that I have from school ngi apply lenga yi and then ngene full time concentration
just for to totally span
yeah.
And then is content creation working for you? Like now, job we say Gilispan. So far, I wouldn't say uzo vele ushi, and then is into zibeng endlela ufuna ukuthi zibe ngakhona. Like is it going according to the way you want things to go?
I think I'm gonna sound like a Christian boy.
Yeah.
Askisin.
Yeah.
For laba banga believe.
Yeah.
Parang olisa ngolise lugu kulu kulu. I'm just saying I'm gonna sound like a Christian boy.
Yeah.
I'm not in control of everything that I'm doing, but all I have is just the belief.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I just believe Uguti. The choice that I made at that time was the right choice.
Yeah.
And Uguti kuzo vuleka mi ipi minyang angaz.
Yeah.
I think other content creators will tell you, not all of them know where their money is going to come from. And not all the money that you get from content creation, where does it come from? But monthly, there's going to be a kickers of air.
Yeah, you don't know. It's just fate. God, something is coming up.
Coins, man. Yeah. Like, my account is on a zero.
Yeah.
So it was like phone. And there was a man who told me I'm going to job and fate too. And to lose it, back niggas in my coins. So I didn't know when I was taking that decision, Uguti, I'm going to get to this point and I'm going to make the amount of money that I'm making now. But I just took a leap of faith, Uguti, as in, This feels right, and this is where I'm supposed to be.
Yeah, and it's sometimes it happens to a point, especially when you faith, because sometimes you don't even know what God is. God testing you and stuff.
What's life without risk? Anyway, anyways.
I'm a guy, nothing like for a month, and you know you will feel the pain. It happens. So what do you do like in such situation? How do you motivate yourself? Like if you're to a situation when we push content every time. No one is, there's no brand that is recognizing you.
Yeah.
No brand is calling you to Zozo Enza. You're not getting anything for like 2 months, but you are working, you're putting work. Every day you're waking up, you're putting work there.
Funny enough, I think I'm going to sound like a church boy. Funny enough, ever since I've stopped working till now, there's no month like spanning con.
Yeah.
Till now. And I think now it's been a year since I've spanned, because now it's now October.
Yeah.
So I don't know, man. I don't know. What keeps me grounded is the fact that I think maybe we're in social engine. Yeah, I move, right? But I haven't taken that like that pressure because I think abantu abakwaziyo and who know you like for who you are. But I can look reminder Uti fit. This is why you said you are doing this.
Yes.
And now I think Saranda ngaba bangani bam like from primary I'm thinking khule nabo.
Yeah.
You know, malokukhulu ba namangani abaningi, but at the end of the day you must keep those ones as you laba bangani bakho mampela. So they remind you that now you're slacking. Yabo noma masen dakiwe like maybe and sen belokhu niphuza maybe my evening long. Omunye owanzokuthetha that ngathi was a post manje.
So it doesn't affect you like eyabangani ne from like your hood. I have friends from my hood. I have friends from the industry, which is, you know, I spend time with the creators, and so it doesn't affect you like to unabangani from ikasi ukhule nabo.
Yeah,
and obviously most of your times are fun, Like when your times are fun. Every time whenever you go out na bangani bakho every week.
It's fun.
Bona basemsebenzini. Any day off bayitholayo bayazi ukuthi uligen ifuna something. We're going to have fun.
Yeah.
But if it gets to a point where when mawufika somewhere you lose the respect because you know all the time like you fun. But now they can't track ukuthi uligen okay it's fun. Siyambona nanga uligen. Kwenzakalani ngaye abangani bakhe management yakhe team yakhe what's happening
which respect I lose which respect
no like sometimes abayadawa they are not used to okay, to the space yeah. They are not used to the space
I think my friends mina they know what I'm doing yabo I don't think I've lost respect in any aspect and emangiya kuma people corporates
yeah
angihambi nabo bonke.
Okay.
Yeah, but plus by 20, you know, 20 guys.
Yeah.
And people don't believe it until they see it. Like, this guy's a buyer.
Yeah.
Yeah, but normal for my mom, my tags are cool. And I'm like, yeah, next gamma tags are 20.
Yeah. Yeah, you have a lot of friends.
It's a lot. Yeah. So now when I get to those functions, I only take a few. Now, when I was hamba ngiyone, funny enough, my first ever corporate gig, hamba ngiyone. Abo nung time man, abo imos ba man abangan ma abo na pigzuru ba man.
Are you sure kuti mhlambe ubabuzile or because sometimes uzokabanga kuti umuntu hamba ngani wakantu hamba ni
timi. It's the first one.
Yeah,
it's the first one. You're getting to meet them. Now I can introduce. No, abo nusa alaba bangan. You can see how they behave. I think there's some mannerisms. With industry guys and with their friends. Yabo no slow. Mak figure this one. No, love your work. Yabo. But magadum gana kasega. Sega shega man just say yabon ufeza is yellow shot to domino uncomfortable. So but I need this. So I need to be with my friends. It's gonna be too industry. Yabo and then I can see because in as much as saying Hamana Mangan Bam, and Sakoni Uguba. Let me use the word. I'm calling fake.
Yeah.
That's why, because we're selling a bangan bakula.
Yeah.
So the minute you feel umuntu, ozom Twitter gas because you're already in the mood of hip. But my logo one so second and so, and then uba. So in a way, my friends who come by my events, it benefits me to be social more.
Or to be yourself.
Yeah, to be myself. No, so I'm saying land umuntu. Maybe saying landa. I'm throwing names today. Maybe like landuli Roy cause. You know. I think I have this relationship I have with him now because I was bold enough, Uti, when we're in a function, Imland. Imland, I was like, no, dude, I love your work. And then we started exchanging numbers and then we spoke.
Okay.
Yeah, but I was myself.
Yeah, I love that. So how would you advise, like, let's say, we can say upcoming influencers, upcoming content creator. You're not an influencer, right?
No.
You are a content creator.
Yes.
How would you advise, like, upcoming content creators, Uti, okay, if they invite you in such events and they are not paying you, what do you do? Like what advantages or seven desire when?
Network too. That's the best thing. Network. I don't think I'm okay. Think you break it down, no?
Yeah.
This is free. This is for free.
Yeah.
Yeah. And I'm saying the word free because this is the word I'm going to use in this.
Yeah.
Abantu banikeza a business to abantu ababathandayo. People give business to people they like. Ne? So if I don't know you, chances are I'm not going to be interested in whatever you do. So the best way to do it is to come to me and introduce yourself. When you're introducing yourself, you leave a sense of remembrance. Brands, but here's my page. I have a million followers. Here's my page. But they don't get the job. They get the job because the person liked this person. So makakubona physically ukuthi this guy has some sense of character. And if he says he's a comedian, I did laugh. Makafika kimi made a few jokes. Not too much of jokes manje. So funa ukushiya ngathi go audition. Just show be casual. Yabona. Casual. And then this is who I am. You leave. Then your work will speak for itself. And then you're going to get invited. Because now you're a familiar face. Even if I'm a kumbulanka malako. My very video, I go, oh, here's this guy. And now my number's loud. And if I'm telling him phone, then they'll call you again. And they will find you. Konumundo designated to Tola Bandabasha every time.
So you always represent yourself in those events. We are kulumu, we are socializer.
Every time. I don't have management. So it's me.
That's good.
Everything that I've been doing so far, it's me.
Yeah. What is working for you, like, on the space so far?
Being myself.
Uh-huh.
Being myself works for me. As easy as a cliche, but it seems like we are lying or say as a gatekeeper. Yeah. There's only one you. Like Angmazo when you
true, true.
Yeah, but yeah. The way you're doing your style, you came up with Umbali.
Yeah.
I came up with Umalume.
Yeah.
So I was me when I did that. If I decided to go see Tim Kopeli Prachobe all the time, I don't think I was gonna be legal.
Yeah, it was not gonna work. Yeah.
I was advising this other boy at the time, Ute Ufunushai content Nami. Sorry to say your business out there. Ute Ufunushai content Nami and he wants to be Umalume Nabashan. Umalume Namshan, I mean.
Yeah.
I'm like, it's what limited items there.
Yeah.
It's what limited because what if I decide to stop?
Yeah.
This character
should now stop.
Should now stop because when you dependent game. But if you're starting your career being yourself, it will never end.
Mm.
Your pelap doesn't know when shown. So be yourself. What I can help you with, we can try to find your niche and whatever that will make you you and then survive. But always be yourself, man. It works for me and it's been working.
I think you also need to take them back from where you started creating content. That's when they will understand what to go feel up or and you started with like those sounds you wish you to kalenga my sound.
Sounds dog. Sounds. Magic being saying this is sound. Yeah. I think I'm back with sounds because of dance, like sometimes I'm a promo, you know. That's how you pack. And imagine now again, you'll be like, I'm gonna phone him, I'm a promo.
Yeah, you
you're gonna have to use that sound, yeah, well.
Yeah.
And then you're gonna have to make money at the end of the day.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So you make money with promos.
That's the only way, Joe.
And also my brand collaborations.
That's the only
What's the biggest brands you have ever worked with?
The biggest brand I've worked with is MeetSA. It's MeetSA, Showmax.
MeetSA, what does it specialize with for someone who doesn't know?
Oh, MeetSA is a new music show that we're shooting. I got pull me.
Okay. Oh, it's something that you're working
on? We're working on now, but... No, people who follow me and follow MeetSA on social media, they will see what it's ongoing. There's me, Robert Boy, Donald, there's Cece. I think it's November, November 16th. Yeah, boy. Mm. So that's the biggest one because it was actually it was my first one. The owner of MeetSA, the founder and owner of MeetSA, like I said, Guti, people work with people that they like.
Yeah.
So that guy used to watch me,
me,
DM'd me. He was like, dude, I have an app called Azishako. I want you to promote it. I promoted it. Gave me coins. I didn't know what to charge because it was my first big one. We worked. Then it was like, dude, Konisho Soshaya, 2024, I want you to be there. Then I didn't even know what to charge. Then we sat down, taught me in Abuza Nabanyaban, and then they gave me whatever that I wanted. And then Showmax again.
I want to ask, like, I'm going to, because we'll be interviewing a lot of influencers. Like, the target is to interview, like, 100 influencers, yeah, bro? So we want to know the different stories from them, because we face different challenges, yeah, bro? For the viewers, obviously, if it will make sense for that person to change their life and take this thing serious because it's a career, it's a new career.
Yeah.
Content creation, I guys ever gone. I see years from our BlackBerry and stuff until now. That's when we started doing content creation with TikTok. It worked for us. What is the most challenging, like, over face up? Because now you are Uzmele, when you are independent content creator, you don't have a management, you don't have anything, which is same as most of content creators.
Yeah.
They don't have any management.
Yeah.
And obviously, there are people who are looking out, they need us. You know, we have agent, as you said, abo. I don't want to mention their names.
Yeah, but yeah.
You understand? Buy a phone, expand on that. They know which there's something, there's an effort. Magnama influence.
Yeah.
I don't like the influence name.
Content creator.
I'm a content creator. We're not influencers, actually. Content creators, they appear like Instagram, I think.
Yeah, but they are influencers.
Yeah, sure. But come on, not us. We're not influencers. We are content creators. So they call content creators to... to their events. Obviously, they know it's a marketing strategy for them. They know obviously influencers will come and will come bring numbers, which is true.
Yeah,
everything needs content creators to come and bring numbers. What's the most challenges that you face? Like you think, oh, maybe Google Space schools or Tina, we need to fix it.
First, as in medicines, and like you said, Uti, content creation is new. Yeah, well?
Yes.
I think now, they are learning. Uti, this is the new way of marketing, right? And I go to a marketer because you're just posting.
Yes.
Yeah, but a person who has needs. Mm. So obviously, mangala. I don't have a ring light.
Yeah.
We are born, meaning totally the ring lighting. I still have to learn how to, you know, sound. Then maybe I'm having a mic. So it's my struggles. I'm a minor to get you to the point. Now, when you are there, before you are there, back invite because we're trendy.
Yes.
Trendile, ne? A trend about invite. I okay, still lose it. Now, the other thing is okay, is a transportation. Shall I get a home? Millie sent in.
Yeah.
Yeah, bo.
Yeah. So,
get a pair of
how do we fix that? Like in our space, it's a new industry. Everyone needs to know it. Industry, obviously, we can say they are taking advantage of doing it. That, but Tina Sibuya City, John was his song.
As the young it's advantage entirely. Umuzoti abatati advantage la baba ziguti. They have the budget and they need to take it out. Yeah. We are calling 100 influencers, 100 content creators, 100 celebrities. We have 300 people who are coming.
Yeah.
Ne? And Joba Swabi Zaranjena. You guys bafunuk futuala, bafunuk futuguja and stuff like that. Yes, people and must drink and people must eat, right? But you don't know how they're getting home. Yes. And how they are coming.
Yeah.
I think now the survey should be Uti. Okay, yeah, we as thank you for honoring the invitation. What? Right. What are you going to need? Okay, I'm not writing in the transportation, but I'm gonna be fine. Maybe I stay closer to the venue. I'm fine, but what I'm gonna need is money such and such and such. Yeah, and then they give us the entire budget. Ngampani.
A patal rent.
So I think when people always opt for giving people alcohol, even when they know what they have. I once fought with this guy on a certain venue. Uti, the first time you called us, you gave us alcohol. Sapuza. Saspana. Wazaban. Kwakwal. You made money. You didn't even tell us Uti wenze imali. But we saw with the numbers of people like Uti, we made this place pack. So when instead of coming back and conversating with guys, I know it's in Kayele, Ipolele. Now it's Lipanyana or 9,000 Yana each bong which has in Ebo. So next time I saw you as good, okay, man, guys, I'll sabaka Uchuala Pella, Sobaka Animali. Now you see the value in them. Because it means now if you identify the value in them and also you still taking advantage, Uguti, our respect, they must leave. So from both the brands and the influencers. First, influencers must respect themselves enough for Gutiba Zuti, like when I access a pattering effect. Guti, nyak sizu yang sizu.
Yeah. It's not a matter of taking content with those celebrities and stuff. They also need us at the end of the day because they can't. The sad part is that we can say most of 90% of people who are in the industry, they can't create content on their own. Because they are used to the camera and stuff.
Yeah.
That's it.
Yeah.
Same thing as Matrix. So as content creators, all of us, it's only few. Mhlampe kusuke kuwa ama artists. Tina si independent.
Yeah.
Yonke into buyakithi ukuthi uzoyibhadala ngani rent, ukuthi uzohamba uyenzani iphuma kuwe
lo.
So if they don't, sometimes you ask yourself ukuthi bak invite ku event, they don't even ask about uzoza kanjani.
Yeah.
Uzoyenzani ngayo even your effort, like gubangati ibabhlungu because gubangati you don't put any effort on whatever that will be happening.
But you know what I like about some of them, ne? Not all of them, but some of them. Some of them, they know Uti, they're calling you there and you're gonna network, right? And they also understand the fact Uti, after the networking, it's time to work.
Yeah.
they call you. Thank you for coming to our thing. Now we have such and such. This is what we are promoting. How much do you charge?
Same as the first one of the first brand that I've ever done what you said. Pusha M. Yeah. The reason for them is because I know Pusha M Patana Grand for it. So they invited my influencer on the event so that they can also be able to choose. Okay, this influencer Okoni looks wagala. As Mligang budget is.
Yeah.
But what they will ask for you is your rate, and they will pay you according to your rate. This is your rate. Okay, cool. We pay you. And then you keep the membership with them. You build the membership. You talk to them with such brands. You talk to them. Watch out. You know what? I feel like it's most of my influencers in Tebanga Yens. But be a brand, the only thing that you focus on is money. You get your money.
Yeah.
And you didn't do the work. And like millions were in a corner. And that's it. And it's not easy creating content. Tell me, what's the most situation that you have faced? Like you are approached by a brand and they tell you to repeat, keep as it turns.
Yeah. And that's very recent. Because now whatever that they got was no longer authentic, and I knew it was not gonna get the numbers that they want. Creative freedom is a very huge thing. I understand, the only thing they should do, brands, they should just tell you, don't say 1, 2, 3 or into ibegiganje. Not to limit you in terms of hi, this video is too long. This video is what? My people know my videos are long. All of my videos are long. The shortest is probably when maybe I'm doing like a sound, like I'm saying, the sound available with 15 minutes.
Yeah, 15 seconds. Yeah.
But if my normal videos on a day-to-day basis that I get over 1 million views are over 1 minute long, and I give you a video every minute long, just believe me as the creator, this is going to get numbers. Give me the script. I will change it. Yes. I'll see the message. The message is
easy. Yeah, I feel like most of the time when they give you a script, back child, as in, we want you to be yourself. I think most of them, they tell you.
They don't. They're lying. Because most of us send the video, I'll tell you. No, we don't like 1, 2, 3. Ish, the what? But we're like, okay, you change it. Then you post it. It doesn't. It's the least out of the videos that it's there. It did get over probably 50k, or maybe 100k. But now money, I go meet. But we're like, why?
Yeah.
Like why? But the audience is not dumb. But we're like, lay promo le.
Yeah.
Lay promo. And Aksu Leagen lo. Siyamazi thina umalume bengeka khulume kanje. Because abantu bakho they've been watching you for over how many years now? 7, 5 years.
Yeah.
They know ukuthi uthwa job la usespanini. But now they won't complain because they don't want to ukuthi manje ungatholi ihayo lakho. At the end of the day.
Yeah. So since njengoba industry, where do you see like our sesisho nje sisonke nje? Uzibona ukuphi wena ngale nge content creation? I wouldn't say in 5 years or next year or nini. But what's your vision like in this space of content creation? Besides the stand-up comedy, I know you love stand-up comedy. I know you love stand-up comedy, but where do you see yourself like in this content creation space? Let's come to comedy.
Let me answer it like this. Yeah. I see myself as the biggest comedian in South Africa.
Yeah.
The biggest.
Yeah.
The biggest above everyone.
Yeah.
Even you, Chobe.
Nemus of a
above everyone.
Yeah.
Because I'm a student of the game. I haven't made it.
Yeah.
Someone said on a live, no, you've made it. No, I haven't made it.
Yeah.
Not because I'm not seeing Guti. I'm not the same person as I was last year.
Mm.
Yeah, but I know I can see the difference. But remember, Guti, a lion is still a cub.
Yeah.
I mean, a cub is still a lion. As much as he can be a nigga, he says he lions, that's a cool boy. He be pride in cool. So, right now, I'm still building the league, and that has to be seen as Utmanje. This is a superstar. I'm sure I'm a superstar.
Yeah.
But I still have to work my way up to that point. You would say, Abon, this guy is a superstar.
Yeah.
So, in both content creation and also stand up, acting or whatever, anything that I should touch in the next 5 years, this is gold.
Yeah.
This is comedy gold.
Yeah. So you're working to learn, not to be at your ass.
But you have to learn.
Yeah.
As much as the talent you have to work on it.
Ufundo.
Yeah, umuntu umuntu ocula ngisho bayamfundisa bo Doremi fa so. Maruna lethand uza uyazi ukuthi nangi yakwazi ukucula. But kumele akwazi ukubamba inote. Akwazi ukuthi abakuthethe uthi wena off key in. Nomuntu ojivayo kumele ajive continuously ukuthi abone ukuthi le style lesi makazi wenza i-routine uzoyibhedda kaqala ibhedda ke isithu ayibanga. So even in content creation uzobona ukuthi oh ayish eish ukusamile ngihlale kanje oh imayikhi banjwa kanje inini you learn these things and then once you're that person, people are gonna see you, okay, now Leagen has grown, Pracho Emanji has grown to be what we think he is.
So who inspired you to do comedy?
Ageko.
Saras. Ageko mtoki wabu. You have never watched comedy and say, you know what?
I'm joking.
Because
I'm joking, man. I used to watch a lot of comedy growing up. Uncle Lam Besapata Lama Duty Lam.
My cassette. Yeah.
You know, I used to watch a lot of comedy. Gitsi thanda ukuhlekwa kahle kahle.
Yeah.
Thanda ukuhlekwa. My uncle is funny, my mom is funny, my dad is funny. Ngiyaqala ukukhuluma ngoba bami.
Hlala nabo bethu mama kho baba.
Angihlali nabo bethu.
Okay.
Yabo. I have funny genes vele on like gimme vele sidalo yabo.
Yeah.
So even entertainment yabo. But inspiration wise in terms of making it into stand up, like I said, it wasn't my choice. It was like uti, I went when you actually savele, like still quite la pile. And then when I started watching it, like stand up said, about Malone Wayans, hence the name Leagen Wayans, by the way. About Malone Wayans, Dave Chappelle, mostly it was American stand up guys. And then when I started performing Nabo Samar Nan, I got to
where was your first show, like performer?
Ibuki Shoga Samar Eval.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it was in the Val. Shoga Samar called me, gave me 5 minutes nyana. Thank God I didn't bomb.
Yeah.
Yeah. Even though being not shy per se, but bekubonakala ukuthi like we are qala. Like I was saying earlier, ukuthi even though you know ukuthi you're good at something, but in the beginning you're not gonna be automatically a superstar, yabo.
Yeah.
You bazobona ukuthi okay, there's flops here and there, yabo, because you are qala.
Yeah,
and then again bom pop ups. This side is pop ups, Celeste Ntuli. Then it's Celeste first, pop ups, and then Skumba. And then who else?
East. We should like East.
No, I'm just country wise, worldwide. Country.
Oh, babala ngokuza ngokuza. Yeah. Uthi mina continue u ubani?
Uqala. Celest Ntuli.
Pop-ups.
Pop-ups.
Skumba.
Skumba ngiyam ngisimisa kancane ngibeke u Oscar, Oscar Muhle, like singiphakame ngithi Oscar Muhle. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Who's your favorite content creator? Like on yeah, we can say every any other platform.
My favorite content creator.
Yeah.
Besides when?
Ay man. Hey, this guy. If he hear me, show me. If umunye umuntu show ukuthi uye.
Ay, show yakho le, mina singakubala. Awu exist. Yes, interviewer wena. Come now, yes. It's not about you.
Okay, it's for number 2. Yeah, who's the
my favorite content creator.
Yeah.
Right now, people will make me laugh. Kamambele.
Yeah.
Abo Kopano.
Kopano. Oh,
Kopano in
Terry. Yeah. That's one of my.
Abantu right now, mangbapega besinga lah.
Pitori content creators, the ones that are Kopano.
Those guys.
Yeah.
They are genuine to where they come from.
It's things that we can relate.
Yes.
Yeah.
One deal.
Wandile
siphelele. Le yaqala content creation ikhuluma ngokuthi idakiwe nani. Nofaka iplaster la.
Seras.
He worked with Ndile. That guy is good.
Wandile bani siphelele?
Wandile siphelele. Awazi Wandile siphelele.
For the first time ngimbona.
Bazokushaya la.
For the first time ngimbona.
Okushaya ama comment section.
Yeah, ngimazi.
Yabona?
Yeah, ngiyambona boy.
Omaz,
yeah.
Watch that guy. The guy is hilarious. But I'm sure bigger span, not bigger. We are spanner, so mostly he was not taking content creation full time.
Yeah.
Yeah. We can say Guti it's been a few months since a serious space, but bekule umuntu asha story time akoke ukuthi like yo bengizole bengidakiweni and then kunama clips to prove whatever you were saying qale kanjalo la now sekashaya ama skits. Yeah, so it's yeah, the rest abangani bami, abangani bami nangiba rate mina.
Oh, yimi so.
Yeah, abangani bami nje, it's not fair.
Okay.
Ngibhayas.
You must say it, oh, this guy.
the rest abangani
bami. If someone is your favorite, you must say it. Wow.
No, man, abangani bami lo.
Then do you have a crush? Like, who's your crush? Like, besides, we're not saying you're gonna date that person and stuff. Like, Lona. Like, I'm crush. Yeah, on TikTok.
My crush on TikTok?
Yeah.
Oh, angna.
Ah, yeah.
Angna, and then on TikTok, angna. I don't like girls I meet online. That's the thing. Mangisana mandu mazani shangana nao. Like so, mbono uta indo mazani api la vele. I don't have a crush. But to say a name.
Yeah.
Rorsang.
Okay.
I was monkey one thing. I was shy. I was also saying to go and say.
The thing is, you know, with me, like, my engagement is too busy. I have to engage. I have to check. If I don't give them attention, I won't even know what to post the next thing. You can relate as a content creator for sure.
She's an actor, dog. She's also an actor. She's an actor. And also a content creator. No, I'm not available.
Ang mas, madam.
Yeah, Rory Sang. Who else? Yeah, it's Rory Sang.
So, Njam, what would you advise like upcoming content creators? Just give them a word of the day.
Always show up, Mvet.
Yeah.
Always show up. Forget about the numbers for now. Show up every time. Give yourself probably 3 months of consistency,
yeah,
and come back and then come back to this video and tell us what happened.
In 3 months,
3 months of consistency.
Every day
for 3 months,
if you
post.
Didn't do it, you fail.
Yeah, every day for 3 months, post. And then come back to this video. Tell me what happened to your numbers.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just show up, always show up. Sometimes it's katsako sesfigile uwe ongekho. Hey, meling pali pipe ntwan. Sometimes your time has come. Who won't rafiki like appointment late. Show up, always show up.
Yeah.
Kona yazi khona labantu laba yabo lo muntu lo. Sorry, I go look chat. Kona manje babona ukuthi le ina talent le.
Mari
everywhere.
Yakokote.
Iya everywhere. Tsasa nama opportunities wakho because wena una talent but akoba ukho. Siyakudinga ukho. Sesibe sithi hey, when I was there, ngoba ukhona la angena umuntu phumelele. Always show up.
Yeah, I enjoy him. We would love to thank this invitation as BJ Podcast ukuthi we accept it azankuyele nale azanku act nje njenge celebrity yabo. Uzenze ngcono. We can say that. Sibonge mfowethu, sibonge.
Awuyazi ukuthi anytime.
Anytime is tea time.
Awuyazi
ukuthi. Sibonge. So is there any question that we did not ask you would love to?
No, there's no question. Bafethu, mina ngiyabonga nje. My name is stand-up comedian Leagen Wayans, the UH umsawa osomahlazo ahlika 1 hour, also known as umalume, also known as
yo. Madimpo. Danko nje, ama bakufuna bakuthola kuphi?
Anywhere on social media platforms, Leagen Wayans, everywhere, it's the same. Yeah. Abe nifuna ukungifonela, angina phone.
Awuyawe. Sibonge guys, we are back, we are full time back. This season, guys, we will be interviewing most yama content creator. Hey, abayithandi lento bathi influencer. Angazi ukuthi why bangayithandi. But nama ngithandi nje as a content creator. But now we are back, guys. The target for this season, yama influencers, to interview 100 influencers. 100 content creators, not influencers. 100 content creators. So, guys, nihlale nathi
lapho. It's a stigma. The stigma behind most of the people who are content creators, not influencers.
Yes.
It's either they are slay queens or they show
fake life
in Disney. Yes. So a content creator is someone who creates content.
Yeah. Okay.
Like, yeah.
See, Hi. See Valen Bafuet. Spong. Hey.